We are here with Dave Savage from Daiya Foods.
Yeah, hey.
Welcome to Plugged In.
This is always exciting. We love being here. I definitely enjoyed a bit of conversation before we rolled the mic. So
we totally did.
that was the highlight of my night, so I'll be honest with that. Yeah. So,
quick question. How did Daiya Foods get involved with the Kidney Foundation and Plugged In?
Yeah. We started a number of years ago because our products are very low in potassium, very low in phosphorus. And so we were kind of children's hospitals, a lot of clinics, and we just found that right link. So it's an ingredient, what's not in our product,
right,
is what's helpful for people. Yeah.
Which is beautiful. And I'm a diabetic. I'm a kidney transplant recipient.
Right.
And that's why I was so excited, because I was telling you, I'm like, dude, I just bought a whole bunch of Daiya Foods last night. But you know what? I love it, because what was so exciting about it was I actually tried it at Veg Expo.
Yep.
And it's really good.
Key.
And you have some new products coming out as well, right?
Yeah. So we have a whole line of cheesecakes. We have delicious ice cream bars in four different flavors. We have a new veg crust pizza. We'll be hitting the market soon. So lots of good stuff. And we're always thrilled and delighted to know we're giving more people more options, so people don't feel limited, they don't feel deprived. They can enjoy the regular foods and be just like everyday folks enjoying a nice meal. So, yeah.
Can I combine and try one of everything?
Yes, you can. Or more than one, right. And that's always our goal, is to provide people with products that are easy to find. So always good for our retail partners who bring the products in for consumers. They can find a convenient meal they want. It's gonna be delicious, it's yummy, and it really satisfies the craving. Because at the end of the day, that is what we're looking for. It's like, I need a certain craving, whether it's a grilled cheese or a pizza, and it can't be substituted with something else. It's gotta be that, yeah.
This is a genuine conversation.
Yeah, this is like,
I'm like sitting there like, yo man, I know about the cheesecake, I know about the,
yep.
But the grilled cheese?
Gooey, stretchy grilled cheese that melts apart like that. All plant-based, super low in potassium, super low in phosphorus. So you can probably have one or two more. What else do we have? Holy smokes, I'm blanking. So we have our pizzas, we have our yogurts, we have our burritos, we have blocks of cheese, shredded cheese, tons of stuff for you, my friend. Okay.
I'm so in.
I know.
You guys can have my money. Just take it. I'm going to just give you what I have in my pocket right now.
We need
you
like an official taste tester.
No, I would love to. Like, honestly, I would absolutely love to, and just come by and actually, and like, I really think that other people should do this. Like, I mean, I'm not one of those pushy people. I'm one of those people, I'll try it. You see if I'm eating it, I might give you a bite.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, so that
they can be like, oh, this is really pretty good. You know what I mean? But so the one question I want, give me some history on Daiya Foods.
Yeah. Like, so we started 12 years ago. Two amazing founders. So we're a made in British Columbia success story. The company, very humble started. It was a scrappy startup. Two amazing guys and a lot of talented R&D team. And just over the years, we really caught that wave of plant-based. But we're always happy to have our roots here in BC, beautiful British Columbia. But for me, the satisfaction is always knowing that whether it's like a children's hospital or a clinic or anybody is really able to enjoy something amazing. It's like, that is the sweet spot for all of us. Yeah.
You know what, Dave?
Okay, my friend.
Thank you so much.
A new friendship, I love it.
No, so do I. And thank you, thank you guys for just, you know, all your support and Plugged In.
Yep.
And we're gonna know each other forever now.
Exactly.
So it's like,
we got lots more pizza to eat.
Hey, yeah, Dave Savage, everyone. Daiya Foods, go check some stuff out. I guarantee you're gonna like it. Thank you for checking out Plugged In and our 100th episode, baby.
Woo!